one of the things that the temperatures have done, it has really slowed down the leaves changing color. Now, typically, when photosynthesis is going on in the summer, that chlorophyll is overwhelming the colors in the leaves. But as that photosynthesis process shuts down this time of year, we start to see the color pop out. But when the temperatures are warm, especially at night, it slows down this process. So the colors right now are pretty much paused from where they were a week ago.